Hi, welcome to this video where you will learn about the PubMed Clinical Queries tool and when you will want to use it. As a reminder, always access PubMed from a link within the library, such as this button at the top of the library homepage. This will make sure you are able to retrieve full text articles directly from our collection. When you get into PubMed, click Clinical Queries on the homepage, and that will take you right to the tool. The Clinical Queries tool was created to solve a common problem. PubMed has tens of millions of citations, so finding clinical information can be a challenge because of the sheer volume of results. You may have so many other types of publications clogging up your results that it becomes difficult to find what you need quickly. However, if you use the Clinical Queries tool, it brings up clinical studies right away using plain language and built-in filters. This tool is not meant to be used in a comprehensive review, but it can help busy clinicians to quickly find information to support patient care decisions. For example, if you wanted to see evidence on the therapeutic efficacy of Vyvanse in an adult with ADHD, you could type ADHD and adult and Vyvanse in the search box. There is a radio button below for clinical studies or COVID-19, so we will leave this one on clinical studies. Next, you can choose a filter. We will use therapy, but for other questions, you could choose clinical prediction guides, diagnosis, etiology, or prognosis. Finally, choose broad or narrow for the scope. This is related to the push and pull relationship of sensitivity and specificity, which is present anytime you conduct a search. If you choose a broad scope, that means you are prioritizing sensitivity, and you will have more results to look through, but they may not all be relevant to your topic. Setting the scope to narrow will prioritize specificity, which means you will have more relevant results but fewer of them, and you might be missing some important studies. If you are interested, you can see the linked help pages for filter details for more information about how these filters work, but that is totally optional. For our example search, we will leave the scope on broad. Click search and your results will load below. This view will show you the first 5 results, but you can also click the link to see all results in PubMed, and that will take you to a standard results page. Remember, if you have problems with your search, you are always welcome to ask for help. Click Contact Us on the library homepage, and then you can click the link to send us an email, start a chat, or schedule a research consultation. Good luck with your research!